All right, so we're gonna go ahead and see what's going on over here real quick. See if we can make our way up here. Yeah, we sure can. Hell yeah. Sweet. Oh, we can't break that though. Oh man.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Is that it?
Don't think I can call the lift from here.
Son of a... It wasn't double jump. It would not double jump. Okay. We got one step closer to it. Just a small step closer. Jeez. We'll slowly figure it out. Is that the area? I have no idea.
Can't please, buddy. bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Nice. Getting to places we couldn't get to before. Over here.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Totally worth it. Okay. Go to the barn. Oh, I'm not gonna make this. That was just silly. Silly little me. Okay, let's see what kind of entrance we need to unlock. Hmm.
What's that?
The fuck? That stuff doesn't hurt you.
Now this is no fair.
Motherfucker stuck. That's not good. I totally glitched him out.
Won't open from this side.
The hell?
Now where'd you go? Ready to fight, huh?
No. Try this again.
Need to center myself.
It's hard to see that shortcut.
Better watch.
Come on, baby.
Take that.
Got them both. Got them both, son. Cage. I got them both, man. Toto, what's up, bud?
Welcome to the stream, man.
We'll have to find another way around.
Finally got that one guy. Finally got that damn behemoth guy. Oh, bastard. But I made him take that guy out too, so that was awesome. Now that's a win. Okay, so I need to go over here.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca.
That was awesome.
All set, BD?
Oh man, this game is freaking awesome, dude. This game is freaking awesome. I'm just trying to locate all the little spots and stuff. Trying to find open up as much as I can right now while I can. The only thing I don't like about the game is that the map sucks.
Forces with me.
It's hard to locate stuff. Like, see, I got my beacon on this goddamn. You put your beacon on the rift. Oh, would I be able to make that? What do we have in here? Something gonna kill us? Damn dirty birds. I am a little lost. Aha, I got it.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop.
Nailed it. Now we can leave. Yeah. Crazy rain, man. I still enjoy the rain better than the damn scorching heat, so I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah, that weather, this weather's all over the place, man.
Stop.
All right. All right, let's see. What can we do now? All right, we unlocked all that stuff. We unlocked all this. Except for that one door. I don't know what's up with that door. Yeah. Unlocked all this too. Whole bunch of areas we hadn't gone to. Man, this place is huge though. Hate that I had to screen through every damn teleportation place. Yeah, for real. Even though the, you know, the rain, it's all right and stuff. Can't really do much either, but hey, what
this is a nice one.
Nice.
Let's go, BD. Off we go.
Killing me won't stop. And now we settle this.
God damn it. Oh wow. Insta kill. Insta death. What the fudge was that? Let's try that again. Have you played this game yet? I don't. Get you on horseback. Can't touch me now.
just Ooh. Won't open.
Ooh, you suck. Thought I was here before. No, I haven't. No, I haven't. Dummy.
Watch
out. Oh man, I'm gonna kick your ass. Got him.
I'll stop you.
Oh, you ain't gonna stop nothing. I never got, I never had a chance. I never played a Star Wars game until Jedi Survivor.
Your separatist relic. Not the same.
You're going down. This won't matter.
Ow. Yeah, I never got into any Star Wars games either until Jedi Fallen Order. That was the first time playing a Jedi Star Wars game. No, you don't.
All
motherfucker. Got him. Got him, coach. Come and bring it.
Pursuing. Initiate attack.
Watch the weakling run. Necessary sacrifice.
Get over here. Motherfucker.
Now.
There we go. God dang it. I kicked him dead. Did you have enough?
Could use a little help, BD.
Come here. Come here. Whoa! Wow!
Resistance is pointless. I am programmed to kill you. I am programmed to destroy you. I am programmed. Within acceptable parameters.
Oh! Little slime bags. Goddamn slags. Nice. Man, I was about to say, I hope they don't come to life. Motherfucker. Guess this place opens up later or something. Damn. So I came here for nothing. Came here for nothing. There's one area I can't go to yet either. Okay. Ingenious. Ew. Oh, what the fuck? Why'd it do that? Caged Neko. How can I free it?
Get off me! Are you all right? He's dead. I gotta get out of here.
Jedi will suffer before they are terminated. I will make sure of it.
Aren't the Jedi superpowered? Do they even feel pain?
We will find out.
Find the fight.
Got him.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop.
Nice.
After the enemy.
Sweet. Nice little shortcut. Shortcut that I'll probably never use. Don't you love those shortcuts? The ones that you'll never use, huh?
God. What the fuck?
That's definitely not good. Oh, God damn. Where is that girl at? Oh.
Did I bring you? Intruder. Get off.
I will kick you. Yay. Yeah, it's time for me to get out of here. Been all through here. I need to find a freaking spot to.
Let's chat later.
There's a rumor here. Uh-oh. Oh no. Well, where the hell is that rumor? Don't tell me it's glitched. It would be messed up that it's glitched out. Okay, where do I need to go? Go back into town. I found it a lot of items. A lot. How are you? Where's my entrance at?
Drawing a crowd.
Yeah, could be words out that I'm the best cook this side of the Hidian Way. Oh, what do you know, BT? You've got no taste buds. Watch yourself out there.
I have to go.
Cal, there you are.
Both told me everything. Both pistols blazing, a real crack shot, straight out of the hull of it.
Easy, Captain. Just trying to debrief.
Debrief? Ooh, you hear that? This guy's a pro. How come we never debrief, Cal?
Simmer down. You enjoying the spotlight boat?
Like an Imperial cavity search. But I've got to admit, it's great to see everyone again. Yeah.
Now, I know you've got a lot on your plate, but one of my patrons set off to the swamp, and no one's seen her since.
You don't think she went after Z, do you?
Quite likely. And we both know that's Raider territory.
I'll check it out.
That'll put us all at ease, Cal. Zig's one of the good ones.
Let's catch up later.
Barkeep. Yeah, we found Zig.
What can I do for you?
See you later, Monk.
This guy.
Seriously, Grease, if you ever want to give your arm an upgrade, just say the word.
What kind of arm are you thinking?
Do you know about the Biomol lurking in the mountain?
Can't say I do.
May seem maybe peaceful, but when disturbed, it will charge and trample you. Its thick hide makes it resistant to even the strongest weapons.
How would you approach it?
Mind your feet. Its spray attack will leave pools of acid on the ground.
Good to know. Thanks.
Be seeing you.
And this searching river is parted by the blade of the stone.
What blade? What stone?
Which is sharper, stone or water?
I wouldn't fight a raider with water, if that's what you're suggesting.
But is the river's course its birthright? Is this stone too its form?
Oh, I thought you had all the answers.
Shh, pay attention, Dana. I think she's talking about some treasure.
Yeah.
A lot of prospectors around here. Have you ever tried your hand at mining, Priorite?
Once. I found it enlightening. Some prospectors invited me to join them on an expedition. We descended to the mines, but when my back was turned, they fled.
They ditched you?
Yes, alone. I calmly walked through the darkness, trusting my intuition. I found another exit.
And the prospectors?
Dead. Goroko attack. If I had chased them, I would have perished too. Let this be a lesson. Always go your own way.
Nice.
I must be alone now.
What?
You two getting your fortune read?
Trying to. But we can't get a straight answer out of this one.
Say it again, will you?
On shores of silt, a river winds. A bank of guilt, a broken bind.
What the fuck?
Oh, I get it now. She's saying there's a big score to be had in some silty river.
You only hear what you want to hear. Sounded like a warning to me. One of them ominous ones.
What do you make of it, Cal?
It's dangerous out there. I trust my own instincts over a fortune.
See? Kid gets it.
Whoever made the score of a lifetime by being more careful. Talk later, buddy.
So how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Ryosa, in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah.
Boys jamming out in the background.
So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped.
Yeah.
What do I want to hear?
I think we might have been a little hard on our old buddy.
Nah, come on. In this galaxy, you're either the act dog or the spanner it's chewing.
I think Cadrell used to say that. Hey, whatever happened to old Cadrell?
We rigged our sublights, remember? You can hear the explosion from orbit. Looks like age is making you forgetful. Tell me it's making you soft, too.
I ain't soft.
Then quit scrapbooking and tell me how you're gonna get that corroded core out.
You have to admit, that's not bad. Is this some kind of negotiating tactic? If so, it's terrible. Ooh, someone's interested.
More credits? We already get it.
That a brood gunslinger named Mayan Core has been wandering around the east side of the valley. She shoots from the hip, but her aim ain't half bad. Her clothes in for the kill as soon as you spot her.
Nice.
Yes, you might have any, entrepreneurial promises to offer?
Explain it to Trulat.
You know, prophecies. Describing where a couple of enterprising folk might find a real haul.
So what happened to your smuggling operation?
The Galactic Empire. Not long after the end of the Clone Wars, the Empire cracked down on my shipping operation. They ruined everything. Many of my associates saw the relative safety of the huts, good riddance. Most of them were snakes, anyway. But some of them... lost people I didn't expect to lose.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Moran. That's rough.
No, I'm sorry. I seem to have forgotten asking for your pity.
Oh, right then.
Cal, I've been meaning to, well, I was a little curt when last we spoke about how my shipping operation was shut down.
Don't worry.
You mean a second ago?
I really did lose everything, you know. Everyone. That's what brought me to Koba with what few wares I had left. Monk lets me keep my things in the back room. Go on. See if anything suits your fancy. Not like anyone here has credits to spend. Anyhow, I shouldn't take my troubles out on you.
Thanks, Moran.
See you around, Cal.
In the back. Oh, shit. Nice. What do you got? What do you get? Oh, new music.
Oh, nice. Dreo. Old friend of Moran's.
A few scattered valuables in a crate of textiles comprise what remains of Moran's criminal career. Bevel Moran's data pad faintly bears the name Dreo. Okay. Completely useless to me.
I saw your things in the back room.
You'll have to forgive the more tasteless ornaments. Some of it used to belong to Dreo, my old partner.
No.
Ghastly sense of style.
Another outlaw?
Not when I met him. He was running a perfectly legitimate port in Rhodia. Allowed me to use his docks for my shipments. No questions asked, supposedly. But we got to talking anyways.
Sounds like a nice guy.
He was the genuine article, all right. Probably why things didn't work out between us.
Yeah. Let's see what's up here now.
It true then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rock, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Septoma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tall, of course. But, she's... Blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine.
Damn fine.
Cal, good to see you.
I might have located another meditation chamber, Cal.
Where?
Inside the valley silo. No one's been inside for some time, but there are rumors.
Valley silo.
We'll talk soon.
See, it does tell you anything. Like, where the hell?
Feeling, Z?
Much improved, Cal. Now that I am far from that ghostly ship.
It seemed better.
The same could be said for the... But it is hard.
That's why we keep fighting.
Indeed. I must say, I see vestiges of the Order. My Order. In you and your companions. It is most heartening.
Sometimes you know just what to say.
Hey.
No time to talk. How may I serve?
I got 23.
Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
So we're one hit without being interrupted while sprinting. Gain more experience from defeating enemies.
Oh, contemplating.
Hidden stems also found a small amount of super meter.
Does this meet your approval? people were more decisive back in my day.
I'll grab this one.
Breezy monkey. Nice.
That could be a favorite. Farewell, my friend.
So, how are you adjusting to your new life?
Well, often considered, this cantina and its denizens have been quite the...
Marion!
Really? You returned in one piece.
You sound surprised.
You do have a knack for getting into trouble.
Yeah, but Bode has a knack for keeping me on the right side of blaster fire.
A useful quality in a friend. Be careful.
Will do. I don't know where the hell to find fish at. Where's the toad?
Garden's looking kind of respectable.
Thanks to your cultivation, I was able to expand our garden. You found new seeds. Plant one, and I'll tell you all about it.
Hell yeah.
Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details.
Uh-oh. The hell's going on here? My game crashed. Uh-oh. The hell's up with that? Guess it's a sign. I think it's a sign. But I need to plant some seeds first. I shall plant thy seed. Hopefully I didn't lose too much. Oh, but I might have to talk to everybody all over again. This is only just the second crash that happened in... Why did I end up back over here, though? That kind of scaring me. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and end it right here. It's a sign. Anyways. I hope I didn't lose too much information. Anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the stream. If you did, hit that like button, buds. It's free all day long. Like all good things gotta come to an end. Till next time, buds. I'll catch you in the Maniacs Club. Peace.